TaiwanICDF 教你说华语。二 and 两 Both 二 and 两 mean two, but they are used differently.二, it can be used alone in counting numbers with two or more digits that end with the number two. Use the character er. Let's start with the numbers. 一, 二, 三, 四, 五, 六。七八九十十二二十二三十二四十二五十二六十二七十二八十二九十二一支笔多少钱？十二块钱。一支笔多少钱？十二块钱。一杯咖啡多少钱？二十二块钱。一杯咖啡多少钱？二十二块钱，一个汉堡多少钱？四十二块钱，一个汉堡多少钱？四十二块钱。Now let's practice how to write the character "er" together.Liǎng, liǎng. It's a bound form, which means it can never be used alone. It must always be followed by a measure word. Liǎng should be used with measure words. For example, 两支笔两支笔两个人两个人两块钱，两块钱，一支笔多少钱？两块钱，一支笔多少钱？两块钱。你要买什么？我要两个汉堡。你要买什么？我要两个汉堡。Now, let's practice how to write the character 两 together. 。Here is the final review.Let's check if you fully understand how and when to use 二 and 两. Question number one. 这是多少？这是多少？The answer is 这是多少？二。这是多少？二。Question number two. 你有几支笔？你有几支笔？我有支笔。我有支笔。The answer is 你有几支笔？你有几支笔？我有两支笔。我有两支笔。Question number three，我要个汉堡。我要个汉堡。快钱，快钱。The answer is 我要两个汉堡，我要两个汉堡，12块钱，12块钱。I hope you answered all the questions correct. See you next time. Bye.